And I was like, no, we don't.
It's been a long week. Line of foot around that corner. I was speaking of her daughter, or her granddaughter's on the bus. So her granddaughter's the one at the Cogswell. So what Rhonda usually did is she just coming back from over here, she would just take what is that street called? Eureka. So Eureka, she would just keep going down here, take her back down over there. First neighborhood, came out, brought the middle belt stop back, or not the middle belt, the Merriman stop back, and then went back all the way back there.
I don't want to go back.
Right.
I want to hit Merriman and then come up.
What?
over here by this liquor store? Somebody said I do. Who said I do? You do? Does she stop right here? You gonna have to speak up. She what? Keep further down. Right here?
Is she on the bus?
Yeah, it's snowing. It's hard to see, but it's snowing.
It's snowing. That's another reason why I want to get home. I want to get off these roads and get to my baby.
Mm-hmm. I agree. That motorcycle took it in pretty quickly.
Right.
Bump. Oh, I said bump. It's too late now. It's bad going the other way.
What?
The bump.
Oh, the bump. Oh.
It's not bad. It's not bad coming in. It's bad going out. Oh, this snow is coming down now.
Yeah.
And the wind is blowing too, it looks like. Pushing it. There's another bus in here. Yeah, it looks like it. I can't tell. Yep, it's a little baby bus.
Bye.
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 light out here.
Yeah, it is. Okay, don't scare me though.
Wait, what'd she say?
I don't know. She just scared me. I don't know. I'm concentrating.
This is Harrison right here. That we're.
Okay, so they can
live. Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, there's. I think there might be. There's a girl that gets.
Oh,
over.
Come on.
Cause she ain't ride last week.
Yeah, cause I can't.
Okay. I don't know why there ain't no street sign. Oh, it's right there. On that stop sign over there.
Oh, cause I'm like, wait, what? Okay. Now, Harrison.
Yeah.
I can make a left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Right.
It just, and it came out of nowhere. And then you, what is this?
No, okay, that's it up three. Oh, I need some new wipers.
The next one, he said. Oh my gosh, why is it? It's just, they landed in like big lumps now.
Okay, do I go in,
don't I? Yeah, yes ma'am.
Oh, I hate
the snow too. It's the White House coming up right here on the left.
Monday, hopefully Tuesday.
Oh yeah, it's supposed to be 7 inches. We might not be.
Then again, no Romulus though. Dang, you see how much is landing on the ground already though?
Yeah.
And then there's a stop right after this curve right here. I don't know why, I've always liked it that they get off track of each other.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I'd be like, oh, Lord. Okay, tell me how far down I go. Right here? Okay. Okay. All right. See you later. Bye.
And then really, chilly, you could just go out the straight, the front of here and then come back down Merriman and then go
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Eureka, yep.
Yep, that's what I'm going to do. She's on fire.
Yep.
Okay, I'm good.
okay. Huh? That car right there, it just like backed out, almost hit that car.
I have no idea what it was. Well, why is she even backed up like that?
Right.
I thought it was backing up because maybe he thought they was too close to the bus. But when he kept going, I'm like, oh. Okay.
I mean, they ain't as bad. Oh, Lord. Did I ever tell you the story coming back from Cedar Point last year in bus 25 or 22?
Yeah, you had a new bus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the wipers. So, you know how in Ohio they have, what are they called? Oh, my gosh. I can't remember. Some flies. I don't remember what they're...
Oh, fish flies.
Fish flies, yep.
Yes.
Lord Jesus. So... coming back, both us and bus 25, because we took both of them down down there. And so caught a bunch of fish flies dead on the windshield. She tries to put the squirter, the windshield wiper fluid on there.
Uh-huh.
It makes it worse. It just smears them. She puts more, smears again. And it's pitch black outside at this time. Uh-huh. And there are like no lights over by where we were driving. We were trying to drive to the road or the freeway. It got so bad, she passed the road that she had to turn on. So we had to turn around. And then she was like, it was Sharmika. She was like, oh my gosh, I can't. I feel like I can't see. We're not gonna make it if we don't stop somewhere. So we stopped at a gas station.
She had to get on
it. Well, Mr. Edwards came out and got something, went in the gas station, got something and wiped off the windshield. That was like a very scary experience.
It's her and Mike that we...
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah, because everybody was like, how come? I said, we got too many hours.
Right.
That's why they're new. Well, Charmika's not new, but with her coming back and helping us out, that still puts her down at the bottom of the board.
Right.
So she doesn't get that many hours with us.
Before we were Stan had drove us, and it was just us one bus because the van didn't go, so we got lost and it was pitch black outside, so that wasn't... right out. Uh-huh. So he almost pulled right out. Bus 15 would do that every time we were we would like accelerate over 35. It was the air gauge that would keep going off. I guess it was short and he fixed it. Yeah. You can just see the airport and stuff all the way down. It looks pretty. Oh Lord, this is a terrible.
I hate not being at a light.
Right.
The busy street that they didn't up the freaking speed limit on. Cause it's my tail end, I always have to worry about.
Right.
And you can't get out in the turning lane. That's illegal.
Yeah, we're good. I saw, yeah.
That Cadillac truck was too small.
What gauge is messed up?
It's not the gauge. It's just a loose wire.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
How are you?
This happened to me and Rhonda one day. It was terrible. Oh my gosh. Lord Jesus. Why is it always this entrance right here? Where's the station at? Is it somewhere over there? Somewhere to the left?
You know what? I don't know. Honestly, I really don't know.
I think their buses are off. Cause yeah, they were talking about parking and stuff.
Area over here.
looks pretty. That looks pretty. I haven't been in this parking lot in a long time.
Yeah.
Professional. First road coming up on the left. It's this subdivision coming up on the left up here.
Okay, are you? Cause I'm on here on River Drive.
Right. The store by the train tracks.
On the left hand side?
Yeah.
Okay. You can go that way. Or right up here, the first road at the subdivision. Cut from there. That's faster.
Wait, right here? Am I coming into a road?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yep. I hate this neighborhood because it's like just like all the other neighborhoods, all twisty and turny.
Right. never been through here.
You're the one it is.
Oh, okay.
Keep going straight, and then when you get to that the corner, you turn right. I hate this train track stop with that stop sign.
Yeah. It's real retarded because honestly, cars gonna be getting it and I'll be like, look, no.
Right.
I'm stuck. I'm about to really cut across without stopping.
It would have went by real quick today if that train hadn't.
Heck yeah. I just knew I was on a good mission. I just knew I was on a good mission.
Dog,
I thought you was gonna turn down there. How long
have
you had your blinker on?
Here come more cars.
Oh, no.
had all the elements. We've had snow, we've had darkness, we've had trains, we've had everything.
I don't even talk about it.
The cold. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I got into a bad car accident with me, my sister, and my grandmother a few years ago at Cogswell and E-Course. The car was totaled. We're lucky though, because we could have been dead right now, because you know how they go 50 miles an hour on E-Course. But it was a Sunday, the light was blinking, and I guess my grandmother thought we could get through it. So I was, I mean, you could take either way. I was like,
I know, but I can't even get
through. Nope, you can't go through that way. You gotta go through.
That's because I'm burned out.
But, so my grandmother thought we could make it, and we ended up hitting him on the side. If he would have hit us on the side, we would have been dead. Track entries, especially with them crossing right there, the train tracks crossing.
Later.
All right, thank you so much, Nation.
No problem. You too.